Hello, everyone.
Welcome back to Pikmin. Now, or last time, we collected two more hearts, and then we unlocked the forest navel. But now, we head towards it. And there's fiery blowhogs. Oh, and there's a bread book here as well. There's the next piece, but... Before we get to the bread bug, we should get this treasure right here, because I bet that bread bug would go after it. Also, I think in the old version, the bridge, I think this one right here, used to crush Pikmin. I think they fixed it in this version. How do I make it? Oh, good. Your grip. Your grip. Thank you. Here it goes. Or not. There's the automatic gear. We need 6 more. Come here. It's friggin' log in its way. Oh, here we are. Excuse me. Yes, this bread bug has the next treasure. Okay, well, that's going to go over here. Just want to see. Yeah, see? No space float. Five more ship parts. Okay, leave those guys here, then go over here. No! Stop it!
blue.
If you see that frog thing over there, it's not called a wally log anymore, it's called a wally hop. It used the European version.
Posies. It was a good day as well. But the two parts discovered the new Pikmin. Recovered or encountered Blue Pikmin. I really, really need to reroute like Blue Pikmin. And now we could go and we could go back to the Force of Hope or go back into the Force Navel. But I think, I think we will go back to the Force of Hope or Navel. Or maybe here, but not now. Alrighty. I think that will be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!